Why isn't Notre Dame in a football conference? It's complicated. But it could be because of this guy, Michigan's old football coach, Fielding Yost. He didn't think much of Notre Dame. He pretty much blackballed him. From joining the Big Ten, from playing Big Ten teams. The Irish had to adapt, so they played a bunch of different schools. Over time, being a national brand sort of became their shtick. And to this day, they are proudly independent.